Find the domain of the function. This is problem number 16. S of x equals 2x minus 7 over 4x plus 5. Whenever you have a fraction with a variable in the denominator, you can consider this a rational function. The thing with rational functions is that they will have a value in the denominator that will make the fraction undefined. So we need to find this value in the denominator that will give you a zero. First, let's look at the graph of this function, which looks like this. And as you can see, there is this break that disconnects the two parts of this function. So right there, you will not have any value, which is exactly when the denominator is zero. So mathematically, to find this value, you take the denominator of the function, in this case 4x plus 5, and you set it equal to 0. Now solve for x. So first let's subtract 5 from both sides, and we are left with 4x equals negative 5, and then let's divide both sides by 4, which gives us x equals negative 5 over 4. So this is the value right here on that dashed line that will make the denominator equal to 0, which makes the function undefined. When asked to find the domain, we are looking for all the x values that are a valid number in the function, reading the graph from the left. So the x values would start at negative infinity, would go all the way to this negative 5 over 4 point, and then continue to positive infinity. Writing this in set builder notation, you have all the values of x such that x cannot be equal to negative 5 over 4. And in interval notation, you read the graph from the left, so the values of x starting at negative infinity, then they go to negative 5 over 4. Negative 5 over 4 is not included, and they continue, indicating that with the union symbol, they continue at negative 5 over 4. But it's not included, that's by parentheses, and they go to positive infinity. This is set builder notation, and this is interval notation of the domain of this rational function.